Hi, it's Don Lewis again today. We're looking at Proverbs chapter 7 in this particular video. And we've been going through one chapter a day. Got behind a couple of days, but we're catching up today. Anyway, as I've mentioned before, Proverbs has something great to say for every day of the month. There are 30 Proverbs. And so we're going through number 7 today. Number 7 is kind of a continuation of some thoughts that have been going on earlier. And the father, speaking in these Proverbs, is telling his kids to basically watch out for people that want you to get involved in their relationship when you really don't have any business in it. And the Bible word for that is probably adulterous, especially if it's a married situation. Anyway, he starts out, and we'll make this quick. My son, keep my words and store my commands within you. Keep my commands and you will live. Guard my teachings as the apple of your eye. Bind them on your fingers. Write them on the tablet of your heart. Say to wisdom, you are my sister, and call understanding your kinsman. They will keep you from the adulteress, from the wayward wife with her seductive words. This is an age-old problem, evidently, of people just getting involved in other people's relationships. And it never works out very well. And people get hurt. And many times lives are lost. Certainly fortunes are lost. He even talks about that in here, that you're going to spend all of your youth and come out with nothing. Anyway, at the end of the chapter, verse 24, he goes on again. I'm sorry. And he says, now, my sons, listen to me. Pay attention to what I say. Do not let your heart turn to her ways or stray into her paths. Many are the victims she has brought down. Her slain are a mighty throng. Her house is a highway to the grave, leading down to the chambers of death. Well, it's just not a pretty sight. Any way you want to slice it, it just kind of is a messy life. And we all, again, know about these situations and all wish they didn't happen around us, but they do. But this is an old warning to the youth of that particular time to avoid this type of behavior and save yourself a lot of grief. Anyway, Don Lewis again with Let's Get Free. Look forward to visiting with you tomorrow. Bye-bye.